In this video today, we will see how can you stop your children from accessing adult website in your iPhone. For that one, what you need to do is you need to go to settings here. Go to screen time. Select turn on screen time. Select continue. Select this is my iPhone if this is your iPhone. And then select this option use screen time passcode. Enter a passcode. So re-enter it again to set up the passcode. So once you have set up the passcode, go to content and privacy restrictions. Now you need to enter the passcode which you have just set up. Select content and privacy restrictions and go to content restrictions. Go to web content and select this option limit adult website. If you want, you can go here never allow and then you can select add websites. And then you can enter the websites also manually, such as Facebook or YouTube, whatever you want to restrict your children from opening. So once you do it, whenever children try to open the adult website or restricted website, they can't open. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.